David Letterman.
Our next guests are one of the most distinctive and successful groups of the last dozen years. This right here is their brand new album. It's entitled We Two Are One. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the program Dave Stewart and Annie Lennox, Eurythmics. Pleasure to see you. Thank you very much for being here. How are you doing?
Actually, I'm really disgusted.
You're disgusted?
Absolutely. It's the most revolting scene back there.
What's happening?
Well, you know, all those insects and everything.
Yeah? They troubling you?
Absolutely.
But isn't it sort of fascinating that they exist and serve a purpose in nature?
I think it's more peculiar that we're sort of following them.
Well, please don't take any offense.
I'm interested in signing a couple of those katydids up, actually.
Yeah, very nice.
Backing vocalists.
Are you guys? Where did this? Are you on a tour now? And it began a long time ago. Well, how long ago was it?
About 2.5 months ago.
Yeah, and whereabouts?
Give me a clue.
Muncie, Indiana.
No, it was more sort of cold and kind of Roman looking.
No, that's not Muncie. Where will you wind up the tour?
In Tokyo.
Yeah.
Tokyo. December the 24th. Mm-hmm.
Oh, so this is a lot of work. This is like a third of a year for you guys.
Mm.
Yeah. What are you guys going to sing for us tonight?
Well, we decided to sing a song that's on the album, but it's actually a song we close the show with when we play live. And it's a song we just play acoustic sometimes to ourselves. And Annie wrote a lot of the words inspired by New York, so.
Inspired by this very town?
Mm.
Yeah. In what fashion?
Well, I think, you know, we've traveled a lot and we've seen a great deal of the major cities around the world. And New York is probably one of the most vital and vibrant cities. And yet, at the same time, the shock of seeing so much street life and so much homelessness is really, it really affects you.
Yeah.
It affects me anyway, and I know that a lot of people who live here have to cope with this constant problem.
Sure, you know? And people from out of town see it and are shocked by it, but even living here, you never really get used to it. It's still very, very sad, very tragic. So then this is the song, eh?
This is the song.
Don't you cry now, don't go drowning in your tears. Haven't you learned anything after all these years? Oh, God's little children are beautiful and pure. You're as good as all of them. Of this you can be sure. And we are just the same underneath the shadows of the sun. And we are just the same, no more, no less than anyone. All the people of this lonely world have a piece of pain inside. So don't go thinking you're the only one. Whoever broke right down and cried. That's when the rain comes down. That's when the rain comes falling down. And this is for the broken dreamers. This is for the vacant soul. This is for the hopeless And this is for the helpless fool, and the burnout and the useless, and the lonely and the weak, and the lost and the degraded, and the too dumb.